Do you like Honey Bunches of Oats?
I do. I ate it a lot on tour. Almond version.
Did you find any other awesome cereal while you were like on tour?
I did.
In Europe?
I'm glad you asked. There is a cereal in England. It's from the UK, actually. And it's called Jordan's. And it's called Superfood. It comes in a bag, like this one.
Oh.
This is my favorite American cereal.
Favorite out of all of them, that hasn't been discontinued yet.
Yeah.
Or else which one would...
Real soon.
Oh, will it? No, I don't think so.
No, they always find out what I like, and then someone discontinues
right.
it.
Right.
Anyway, this is Jordan's, and it's got pumpkin seeds in it. It has berries. It's got a ton of granola and stuff, and like almonds. It's really, really good. Really good. So I bought a ton of it before I left the UK on our last tour, and I stuffed it all into my bag. I think I had like 5 bags of it. I probably like left clothes, just like whatever. I gotta get these cereals.
Yeah.
So yeah, that is Superfood by Jordan.
So people in Europe need to buy it for you, right?
Why?
Ship it over.
We're gonna
get shiploads. Contest: whoever brings Greg the most cereal wins.
Wow. And yeah, go. It just showed up on our bus once, and then of course, you know, like I have to eat cereal all the time, so
yes.
I was eating it, and I was like, "What is this? This is incredible." And then I have a friend who lives in England, and she told me what it was, and I bought like just a ton of it. So.
Nice. What's your least favorite kind of cereal?
Three least favorites. I mean. I don't know. I don't eat the bad ones. I guess any peanut, like Reese's cereal. I like this. It's got everything. I'm just going to do a little promo here.
Oh. Here, put together a 30-second advertisement for Apple Pecan Crunch.
All right, post.
And go.
Some of this free post selects. It's got everything you could ever want. Pecans, caramel, apples, flakes, just magic. It's got it all. And plus, you get to look at her.
I don't know who she is. She's some random person.
Actually, yeah, this is probably my current fave right now. But yeah, it's like a relationship, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Pancakes or waffles?
Waffles. Sorry. I had pancakes this morning, though, if that makes a difference. Joe actually made chocolate chip pancakes for...
That's cool that he cooks a lot.
What's that?
Did they turn out well?
They turned out great. They turned out really good, yeah.
Very cool.
So I'm not against pancakes, but if I had to choose one...
What is your favorite drink?
My favorite drink. I'm really into like so manly. I'm really into tea. So I try to drink tea every day.
Hot tea or iced tea?
Hot tea, yeah.
Hot tea.
Yeah.
Which kind?
I don't know. I like a lot of the I drink a lot of chai tea, I guess. And green tea. It's like good for you, the throat coat stuff too. We drink a lot of that on tour. Especially for vocalists, which I'm not, but I still like it.
What do you like in your tea?
Honey. I don't put any milk in it. I know it's like the English will get very upset with that, but yeah, I don't put anything except for honey.
I was curious about your allergies. Explain like all your, if somebody had no idea, and you were to explain like full
so
out.
There's so much wrong with
like,
me.
You can have, so much wrong.
And you can have apple pecan.
Yeah, you can have, but like,
yeah, you know,
like,
I should explain.
This, like,
yeah, it's not.
So we know peanuts.
Just peanuts. Peanuts. This is so interesting. Peanuts are legumes.
Mm-hmm. This is true.
So I can't eat soybeans.
You can't.
So like any of that stuff, like hummus, edamame, peas, stuff like that. But any type of other nut, like as an almond or a pecan, I can enjoy like any other.
No cashews, no pistachios can you eat?
Yeah. You know why? Because all the nuts grow on trees, peanuts grow from the ground.
That's interesting.
It's just the way I am. It's who I am.
Yeah. Who you are. You have to turn it. Oh, we should have a sign. That'd be cool.
Allergic. Who I am.
I do, but
she likes
Greg. Greg, freak.
So it's just peanuts, and then whatever is affiliated with peanuts is pretty much what you can eat.
So I can never really be vegetarian, even if I wanted to be. It'd be really tough.
Because there's no protein.
Because I can't eat tofu.
Yeah.
You and John thought any more about hosting a ping pong tournament.
Yeah, we should do that.
This is John Taylor and Greg Garbowsky with a JBTV special report.
You know, I miss that kid, too.
What?
Who?
What? Okay.
Kid.
Oh, the what was his name?
Yogi Berra.
What is your name?
My name is Yogi Berra.
Is a shout out?
Yogi Berra.
What's up, dude?
That JBTV. Kid was so awesome. Yeah.
I'm so good. When I play, fire comes along.
That video was so funny.
When they like jumped.
We were gonna do like more. We were gonna like, I don't know, I guess it was like around album release time, so they were really busy, but we wanted to do like push-up contests with Joe and like, I don't know, we had some ideas. But we need to do some more.
They love ping pong! They love ping pong!
What's your favorite sport?
Football. American football.
American football.
Favorite team?
Giants. New York Giants.
Who are you rooting for?
In the Super Bowl?
Yes.
I think the Super Bowl should be played with like, you know, like the Vortex football? You guys remember that?
Yes.
And like play on like a 1,000-yard field and just play with the Vortex football.
That would be
that's
would
a
be
real
a
Super Bowl.
Yeah. That would be. Yeah, it would.
Otherwise, it's just another football game. I don't know. I guess I'd like to see the Saints win. So, because it's been, you know,
really, you're not supporting your Giants, you're not supporting
Eli?
Yeah.
Eli's brother?
Yeah.
Whatever. Peyton. They won already.
How does it feel having paparazzi taking pictures of you? I'm your biggest fan. I'll follow you until you
love me. Paparazzi. I don't know. It's just, it's very bizarre, I suppose. It's, I don't know. Because you just. Well, I know, like, it's just because I'm hanging with Nick or with one of the brothers or something. And then, I don't know, just, like, I don't know. It's probably weirder for them, like, when just the paparazzi follow them, like, if we're in a car together and they're just following them. And I guess it's just a weird thing that I've never experienced before, so.
Now, what's the weirdest rumor you've heard about yourself?
weirdest rumor? I don't know if I've heard, like...
Like, what are some rumors you've heard about?
I don't know if I know any rumors I've heard about myself.
I've heard you've been abducted by aliens.
Yeah, Nick said that.
That is a rumor that Nick started.
Heard about that.
Maybe it's true. Maybe it's true.
How was that experience then?
Went to year 3000, I heard.
Yeah. I can't really talk about it right now. I'm actually being listened to by the U.S. government.
Oh.